The ascension of Gaylen Trasken Duval was marked with chaotic celebrations in the Achenar and Quince systems. With a new emperor on the throne, the imperial political agenda changed again. Gaylen proved to be a more prickly and temperamental character than his predecessor. Hostilities at Alioth were renewed in 2994, whilst a federation-supported coup in the Ackwada system was ruthlessly suppressed by the imperial-backed forces in 2996.